tell you about our school subjects. At Annaly, we have 7 periods, and so this is our main building where we have English class, history, and math, which the math classes are in the basement, which is behind the stairs. And then that is the east wing where our science classes are, and also culinary, which is one of the electives. And then behind the east wing is the gym where we have PE. And then there we have the shop, which is where most of our electives are, including art and ceramics. And then lastly, we have the village where we have all our Spanish classes.